If it wasn't for people donating blood, I wouldn't be here today. Day of the first round of playoffs, started feeling a little achy. About 4:30, I started vomiting blood. The doctor said I had been bleeding out internally for a while. Almost lost me in the helicopter. The doctor said I lost over half my blood. Because people donated blood, I am here today and able to play in the playoffs, and I am very grateful for that. Thank you. Honestly, thank you. People live when people give.